Video of the European Missionary Press. I'm Brother Thomas Castello, missionary in Germany since 1993. When we returned to Heidelberg in 2000 and moved into this small rented home, we began a Bible study and the Lord added to us almost immediately. Needing more space, we rented this building, and having the room in the back and the desire to do our part in the Great Commission, our then small church stepped out on faith and spent $18,000 for this Heidelberg GTO single color press. Through various and oftentimes miraculous means, God added machinery and all things necessary to give us what we have today, a fully functional commercial print shop used exclusively for the production of Bible-believing literature for the nations of Europe. Today we even have our own staff printer. We're very thankful to present to you this work we call the European Missionary Press.
Says, "And I sent messengers unto them, saying, I am doing a great work, so that I cannot come down. Why should the work cease whilst I leave it and come down to you?" I'm going to leave this video running behind me while I talk to you about the real purpose of this video and about the European Missionary Press. I'm not in a suit and tie right now because I'm in work mode, and I hope you don't mind that. We're working missionaries. God didn't call CEOs to the mission field. He called laborers, and by the grace of God, we've tried to do something. I can't leave right now the mission field in Germany and come to where you are all over America and show you in person what's going on, but what I can do is show you this video. We're up to our eyes in work, and we have so much going on that it would be impossible for us to leave this good work and to come down to you. Before I was supported as a missionary, I was 7 years on the mission field on my own expense. Before I ever asked anyone for money, for being a missionary. I had already had a German wife and had learned the language, as well as had a permanent German visa. Before anyone employed me as a missionary, I was a missionary. I've always been an advocate of doing something before asking for money for it. It simply makes it easier on those who are prayerful and careful in these very dangerous times about where to put your precious missions dollars. Now, by faith, what we did is we purchased the printing press, as you've seen in this video, and with our own hands and, of course, with God's blessing, we built a work that, in order for it to grow and for it to continue doing better and better, we're going to need help now. We're not going to do something. By the grace of God, we're going to continue doing what we're doing, and we're hoping that there'll be some brethren along the way that want in on God's blessing and would like to invest here in a good work going on here in Germany and affecting all of Europe. The first thing I'd like to ask you for is for your prayers. The older I get and the longer I go, the more I understand that the fervent, effectual prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Our father owns a cattle on a thousand hills, and I know that he's able to provide our meat needs. He is more than able. But the saying goes that a need seen is a call given. And if you see the need here, if you could imagine yourself investing in what we are doing over here, the European Missionary Press could absolutely use monthly support. As of right now, we have about 3 supporting churches that give about $50 a month. On a budget of $150, we've done what you've seen. Of course, our church, our local church that we've built here, also contributing the lion's share of the need. But we need to increase. We have costs like electricity and machine upkeep, our printer's salary, we need paper, and maintenance, and so many other things that are part of this very expensive ministry. And our desire is to not only offer good books to good missionaries, but to be able to do it cheaper and cheaper in direct proportion with how well we're supported. Here's something else you can pray for. You saw and see right now running behind me this video of our print shop. It's very, very small. We have so much of our equipment on rollers, and what we do is we have to wheel everything out on a daily basis, and we just don't have enough room in our print shop to keep going the way we are. We need a building, so please help us pray for a building. We are saving as a church for getting a building, but we need one desperately so we can go on. In essence, we're just like everyone else that's trying to do something great for Jesus Christ. We need your prayer, and we need your support. We're trying to do something that's bigger than us, and by God's grace, we've done what you've seen so far with very little help. So now we want to do more, and we want to move on. Please pray for us, and if you're willing to help us on a monthly basis, then please grab a pen, and I'm going to put on the screen now my home church's address where you could send us monthly support. And do this, drop us an email, and let us know what you think about the work and what you think about this video. We'd even enjoy just an encouraging email that you're behind us and that you're praying for us. We'd appreciate it all. And God bless you, and thank you for watching this video. And I pray that it challenges you to want to do something along these lines to reach so many more people with the printed word in Germany. God bless you, and have a good day.